Alright guys, welcome back. Hazard 4, Complexity 3, Length 2, Point Extraction. It's the last one I need, then we'll promo this scout again. With the same team as last time. Pretty sure it's all the same people. Let's go! Pheromone grenade out. Make every bullet count.
Scanners have picked up a massive deposit of a quark. We're sending you in alongside a heavy armed lifter to get as many out as possible. We're picking up extreme fire signs in the area, so keep it snappy. Quarks can be extracted from the walls. Search for a blue shimmering light. Get it done, team.
Might as well put all that away.
Lighting up!
Ooh, threw a grenade, didn't need to. Oops. Oof, even more nitra.
Don't got room for more.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Flares up.
There we go. Where are you? Ah, there you are.
The swarm is upon you.
A dwarf never dies.
Here, I'm a bullet in that fight.
Warden up top.
Objective completed. Now finish the job. Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
That will teach you!
Drop pod is en route. Drop pod has arrived. Plug is ticking. All up to you, team.
Tension gun needs assembly.
Departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Be the second person at double stars. Ooh, 11 yeast cones. That's actually really big. That's a lot of yeast cones. There we go.
Congratulations, Miner.
Oh, not available in multiplayer, huh? Okay, well, good. That actually works out well.
Yeah, get on with it!
There we go. Boom. 2-star scout.
You've contributed to the wealth of Deep Rock Galactic, and management salutes you.
Sweet!
Be proud. Very few dwarves live long enough to get promoted.
Oh, well.
It's
been a few losses along the way. Can't lie. Alright, guys. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one.